degraded lords of Kel'thas surrendered in shame. Their magna burned alive as they watched. Stripped of magic, the armies of Glaivegate fell. To Sandrak, the bold and terrible tyrant of Rayshar. They called him their ruler, as he was of east and west, and the horns of their ancestors trumpeted blood in protest.
Hardcore.
Hush.
Passage to the sands of Oromon was secured. The Sky Islands,
careful.
Ever war
I'm being careful.
With winged
as careful as last time.
Careful,
And the that's not a word.
Earth yawned wide as he spoke, declaring,
the Magni of their order now vanish.
Damn.
You think Sandrak really talks like that?
I'm concentrating.
Maybe he bores his enemies to death.
I'm concentrating.
But line.
But I am not.
But I am not the man content to simply wonder.
I am. I'm wondering at every third word.
Distracted. Go, go, go.
No one cares about us, Noramin.
Hold it up.
Sandrak's coming our way.
Got it. Let's go.
Ladies, gentlemen, everyone please take your seats.
Hey, wait up. Luna!
Over here, Jack.
Provided moral support.
Yeah.
Maybe the others made out better.
One can hope.
Did Caleb ever tell you his plans for this caper he's got in mind up in Topside?
I think he just likes to say caper.
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 It's a fun word.
Feels sneaky. Also, you two stay out of Topside. No one's using the cargo lift. Come on. So I wasn't paying attention. What was the play about?
Kel'thas surrendered to Sandrak, and then he burnt all their magna. Alive.
Well, that's not nice at all. What kind of message does that send? It's pretty rude, if you ask me.
That Sandrak really wants you to think he's capital E evil.
I doubt he thinks that.
You cannot think it and still be it, Luna. Which is kind of scarier.
The tyrant of Rayshar.
See?
Let's cut through the market.
Sure, but let's keep an eye out for the constables. The market seems kind of dead tonight.
There's talk of a bunch of airships coming into dock. Some hivers probably think they can make easy money unloading cargo.
Maybe that's what we should have done instead of stealing from the hat guy. He was a bust.
By any metric, a man with a hat indicates a perfectly respectable mark.
That sounds made up. Gonna tell them?
Maybe. I don't know. Feels late for it now.
You made it late.
Because I hate goodbyes.
Sure. I get that.
Yeah,
What's up? You're in no hurry to get back.
No.
You're thinking how much you're going to miss this garbage heap.
Please, would you?
Don't call my home a garbage heap.
I don't want to spend my life living above a bottomless hole in the ground, Jack.
We don't technically know if the wound is totally bottomless.
All signs point to yes.
They'll be okay, Luna. I'll watch over them.
I've got an idea.
Target practice?
Why not? It's our civic duty as citizens of the Saren Underbridge.
It's janitorial work.
Probably would have made more money clearing off these large barnacles than we did at that play.
Fair. You're all about duty right now, aren't you? Nice. You'll make a good soldier. I hear they give better uniforms to the Lightless that can summon a little magic like this.
There's a war, Jack. It's not about the uniform.
Or maybe it's better boots.
Cheese, Jack.
Wait, what?
Soldiers get to eat real cheese. Boots are just extra.
Huh. Rasharn's got no idea what's coming.
Make corporal, I can even buy land. The whole farm just full of boots.
Look, I know I keep saying I get it, but I don't. Not really. You're the first person I've met that actually wants to fight in the Everwar.
No one escapes the draft, Jack.
They do all the time. You're not even going to try.
Besides, I don't want to fight in the Everwar. I want to fight for Lucium.
Exactly the same thing?
Just shut up and shoot.
When they ship you off to fight in the Everwar, where do you think they'll end up sending you?
Who knows? Maybe I have just enough magic not to be considered lightless, and I'll have a say in where they send me. A Magnus gets a say. Probably.
No offense, but what we do is kind of like...
Pew, pew, pew.
A Magnus is like... Pow, bing, brrrr! I mean, it's not even a contest.
Yeah, some magic might as well mean no magic as far as the Magni are concerned. Oh, I can smell Fife's stew from here.
Pretty sure the whole neighborhood can. You know, everything he cooks tastes vaguely like regret.
We're home.
Jack!
Whoa!
No love for the boss? Come here.
Are you leaving us? You turn 16 in the morning, and that's when the soldiers throw you into the army because Jack said life is unfair.
Or you could ignore the draft like a normal person.
Happy birthday. No one tells me anything. How'd you score?
We're officially the worst street thieves in Saren. Hopefully Caleb redeems us.
Dug this out at the back of Troy's place. I guess we can act like it's cake.
Oh no, you're not eating that. Shoo.
Probably wise. Stew's almost ready anyway. Grab us some tubers from up top, Jack.
Sure thing.
Tubers?
Let me know when Caleb gets here. I've got something I want to tell you all.
Like that you're leaving us?
Shut up, you.